grateful about our workshop with Miss Anna Maris Igpit. Honestly, I learned a lot from her, starting from the proper diet down to public speaking. It helped me to become more confident in myself and to be a much more disciplined person. But to sum it all, I am really grateful about my Miss Bohol 2014 experience because it was really amazing. So I am inviting everyone to please come and join us this coming July 19, 8 p.m. at Bohol Wisdom School.